Hello?
Well, a happy new year to you, too.
Oh, hey, John! Listen, sorry, I totally forgot to call you. I just got busy with the...
Yeah, I know. The big art assignment. You always have to be working or something. Why can't you take the winter break to actually enjoy winter break?
Come on, John. You know I love school, especially art. Wait, I never gave you this number. How did you find it?
That's a fun story, actually. I first called your apartment a few times, and I started to get a little worried, so I called your mom, and she told me that you were staying at their cottage for the winter break.
Oh, John, I'm really sorry. I didn't tell you. I just didn't want to have any distractions, that's all.
Okay, I'm gonna pretend that didn't hurt. Why did you decide to go out there anyway?
Well, A, I don't have to worry about being distracted like I just said 2 seconds ago, and B, I needed photos of reference for my painting assignment anyway.
You had to go all the way out there for that?
Of course, you know I'm basing my assignment on the woods and there's not exactly any woods nearby the city. And yes, I probably should have...
Rachel? There? Rachel?
Hey, I'm fine. Stop panicking. The wind just blew the door open and I stabbed my fucking finger.
Oh, okay. Well, that isn't so bad, I guess. Unfortunately, I gotta head out, but I thought I would call and see what's up. Call me soon, though, okay?
Yeah, of course. I'll be back within the next couple days and we'll get together before school starts, okay?
Alright. Talk soon.
Okay, bye.
Thank you. me, willow, weep for me. Bend your branches green along the stream that runs to sea. Listen to my plea. Listen, willow, and weep for me. Gone, my lover's dream, lovely summer dream. Gone and left me here to weep my tears into the stream. Sad as I can be, hear me, willow, and weep for me. Whisper to the wind and say that love has sinned. Leave my heart a-breaking and making a moan.
Lovely summer. Gone. I talk with my echo, but where is the one